वेलकम गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय अनदर वीडियो। सो गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू रिवील, आई विल नॉट टेल रिवील बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली आई हैव ऑलरेडी शो यू माय डिस्प्ले शोकेस, बट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ डिस्प्ले वॉक थ्रू वीडियो। इट्स अ डिस्प्ले वॉक थ्रू वीडियो गाइस, एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट शो माय फुल डिस्प्ले कलेक्शन। Yes guys, it's a display walkthrough video, so keep supporting, keep loving. So guys, please subscribe this channel, like this video, and so let's start guys now. So you can see in this showcase, as you guys can see, here we have three parts. We will try to go from our downside. So here you can see it's our Bro Thor action figure, in-game Thor, and I have made it guys. It's a handmade figure, and here we got DC section. As you guys can see here, my handmade Joker and Christian Bale, our Dark Knight trilogy Batman, and it's my another handmade action figure that's incomplete. I am going to make it complete. That's our rebirth Batman, and its review also coming soon, so stay tuned, so subscribe. So this side we my two monster verse figures, Godzilla is our Shin Godzilla and our Kong, King Kong, two monster verse. And now this side you can see, here I'm going to show you, it's our Iron Spider, our Captain America. I've attached the shield in the back with, you can see, rubber band. And here my headless figure, Thanos, Hulk, Michael Keaton, Batman, and here I've also sticked a Spider-Man logo. So here you can see our Lex Luthor and my Avengers stickers collection. If you want, you can see, I can make the video also. And now our main section, as you can see in this section, first you can see this. So here we got our Black Widow, authentic product, Captain Marvel, Groot, Thor, Captain America, Hulk, Zorro, you can see our Zorro, and our Iron Man action figure from Endgame, and it's our Infinity War Thanos. Here we got our Doctor Strange, just look at this, that is pretty. And here you can see our Thor, our Rescue Rocket. And here I have Iron Man figure, Bleeding Edge, and Scarlet Witch, Black Panther, Hulk and Hulkbuster, the recreate I have made. And here Endgame Spider-Man, Infinity War Captain America, Amazing Spider-Man movie Spider-Man, and you can see what DC section. Here I have our Ben Affleck Batman and Aquaman, Rebirth Catwoman, just a small cutout. And here my first Hot Wheel car, Thor car, Thor Hot Wheel car. And here you can see our Spider-Man figure, my Amazing Spider-Man. And here you can see Iron Man Mark 7 and Homemade Suit Spider-Man. Here is Ultron, it's a Age of Ultron display, Ultron, Thor, Captain America, Mark 43 Iron Man, War Machine displayed, and here with the Ultron drone. Here's my new Spider-Man, and here the Endgame scene recreation worthy cap. I've used the unit of this or bigger, so worthy cap, and our armored Thanos deluxe wave. And which here we got our Infinity War Mark 50 Thor. And here you can see some decorations, it's our DC section. So you can see a logo of DC, my sticker. And this side also, if I were to show, I want to show what it was. You can see some stickers of Spider-Man, it is Marvel Avengers Endgame. Here also I've added some stickers. And here you can see the DC section, our Flash logo, and our Flash, Stephen Wolf, yes, Cyborg, Batmobile, and here Monster Wars King Ghidorah, Batman, Robert Pattinson movie, that one, and it's our Superman. And here I've added some stickers, and similar type here, Avengers section, Captain America, and here we got Iron Man. I've already reviewed it. I'm showing you guys these figures just because this. Here we got Civil War Iron Man Mark 46, Thanos and Hulk fighting, the always latest era cube, Infinity War pose, and here you can see some Thanos and the Infinity Gauntlet. Behind Hulk is Ant-Man, and Toby Spider-Man, Iron Man Mark 7, and Thor. I have this same set two times. I purchased, you can see it's our Ronin. Hawkeye is a damaged figure. And similar type Captain America. And I want to show the side also. Some characters you can see. Here is a Superman logo to show this Superman. And here you can see some hand. Actually it's the hand of John Walker. So I'm sorry guys, I could not see, able to see, but so you, but here also there is a Hulk. So guys, you can see my collection and some more stuffs you can also see. I've zoomed it too much. You can see some Spider-Man logos from the first. So just a decorating piece for more attraction or for my display. That's me, my display guys. You can see my overall display. Hope you have enjoyed this display walkthrough video guys. And guys, I am also going to show you these all action figures and full, these all figures I am going to give you review. I have more than 50 figures. I have 73 figures now in my collection. So yeah, I need some time guys. In that video, I think I should make part 1, part 2. So my collection every I will review, but after 200 subscribers. So support guys, subscribe my channel. I will meet in the next video. Hope you like my display. Ta-ra.